go back to the Casniel. How are you handling that? Hindi lingid sa aming kaalaman na, you know, territorial ang Casniel fans. So how are you handling this whole thing?
I'm not reading comments. I'm just not paying attention to it.
Okay.
I hope that there's no bashing, and I hope... The thing is, I know that Casniel fans are very nice and very respectful, and they're perfect representation of their idols.
Okay.
So, and their idols are kind and respectful, so I'm sure there's not that much bashing going on. But I'm just hoping for the best. I hope that they understand that my character and Kat's character are just characters.
Okay. Totoo bang dinalaw ka ni DJ sa set? At kinausap ka?
Oh yeah, I saw him. Okay. He came to visit Catherine on the set, and I told him, bro, you're the best boyfriend in the world. Because his girlfriend is stressed out, she misses him, and she's just homesick. And he came to visit her, and I think it's amazing. He's such a cool guy. We worked together before on La Luna Sangre before, and he was very kind back then as well.
Mega.
I love Tita Sharon. She makes you feel comfortable.
And this is very special because of
Atenelli. So, okay, there's a story.
And who
here.
Is Atenelli?
Atenelli is my... Atenelli, she is my family.
Okay.
Before I knew about this movie, told me she's a fan of Tita Sharon and super fan. Because she's telling me all about her idol, Tita Sharon. And then she told me, one day, what if you are a part of a movie with her? And it happened a couple months later. And,
wow.
Yeah, and then we just laugh about it all the time, thinking it's such a crazy coincidence.
Surreal. Okay. Tonight, we'll